gentlemen, welcome to Fatality. And we are live in Baltimore, Maryland. This is the brand new edition of GM Mode Fatality. A brand new weekly show, and here comes our general manager. The same old man, the same old general manager with just a different tie color. This is The Rock, and ladies and gentlemen, welcome live. We are just literally about 3-4 days away from the Battleground pay-per-view. Tonight, The Rock has a lot on his mind, and he is set to kick us off right here live tonight. No more mayhem. This is a new season. This is season 2.5. Welcome to GM Mode. This is going to be fun. Season 2.5 will last throughout about mid-late September. It'll be a fun little season till then, I guess. But The Rock has a lot to say about the Battleground pay-per-view. Welcome live, ladies and gentlemen, to Fatality. And sadly, there is no Nathan, but it's all good. Either way, this is going to be a fun show. Look at that brand new set looking good. Our general manager, The Rock, is live tonight. Well, right now, what has he got to say to kick off this huge and stacked GM Mode Fatality? Because there's the classic eyebrow. We're live in Baltimore, Maryland. What does The Rock have to say? We're about to find out in a matter of moments. This is huge. This is hype. I love this setup. What does The Rock have to say? What is this announcement? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to GMO Fatality. I know that doesn't ring a bell to a few people, but about over a month and a half ago, we announced that we would be coming back for a short term until, obviously, you guys know, not going to say it, in around September and October. But we have a little bit of a season 2.5, and so far it's off to a chaotic start. Obviously, the 5-year anniversary kicked off season 2.5, and I have a lot to talk about. I'm absolutely just mind blown of, obviously, the performances. Drew McIntyre and Kevin Gram had an amazing main event. Huge reviews. A lot of people said 5-star classic. A lot of people were into that main event. You know who you are. Shout out to you. We obviously had a twisted, effed up Universal title match, which ended with Christian winning the title. Christian is not here tonight. Don't know what he's up to, but I guess he's not here. So let's talk about Season 2 a little. Not Season 2.5, Season 2, because I'm just so glad that season is over. That was a chaotic, oh my god, that season was horrendous in a lot of ways. We had some good moments. We had some bad moments, chaotic moments, especially chaotic. The amount of times I've had to deal with people like Kevin Gram, AEW, anyone in general, Bray Wyatt. I'm so glad that's over with. We're moved on. We're on to a better season. Obviously, on Monday, we have Battleground. Obviously, pay-per-views are going to be on different days now, not just Sundays. We saw it 5-year anniversary on a Tuesday, but now we're going to be live on a Monday for Battleground. And the main event is going to be headlined by Brock Lesnar versus Kevin Gram for the WWE Championship. But in the co-main event is where things are going to be chaotic. Because it's going to be the Bullet Club, the new United States Champion Adam Cole, Kenny Omega, and Finn Balor against Kyle O'Reilly and AOP in a 6-man elimination tag team match. Also on that show, Tyler Bate will have a North American Championship Open Challenge, and The Shield will get their tag team title rematch against British Strong Style. But this matchup we are going to kick off tonight will determine who AJ Styles will defend his Intercontinental title against at Battleground. So stay tuned. Participants will be mystery. A fatal 4-way match takes place live next. Flag, you better retreat. Get out of my way. Call me a god. Call me a king. Get out of my way. You better believe. This is my kingdom. This is my domain. We'll be right back. huge announcements by the general manager. It's fatal four-way time, and oh boy, the first man in this number one contenders match is Johnny Wrestling.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match, making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
Huge way to kick off the show tonight. Welcome live to Fatality. We are kicking off with a number one contenders match for AJ Styles' Intercontinental title at the Battleground pay-per-view. And ladies and gentlemen, that pay-per-view comes your way live on Monday. Welcome live if you are watching this right now, on demand, whenever you're watching this. Welcome to Fatality, or welcome in the future. I don't know, whatever. We are here live tonight and ready for action, as we're kicking off with a huge fatal four-way match. Obviously, Gargano has history with Styles. Let's see who else is going to be in this four-way contest. And oh boy, we know this man very well. It's Cesaro.
First, representing the bar from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds.
Oh boy.
Cesaro!
This already is looking good. Gargano and Cesaro in the same match already sounds like a given to me. But ladies and gentlemen, tonight is going to be a huge show, including we will see a WWE Champion Kevin Gram in action later tonight. I don't know how he's even medically cleared after what took place last Tuesday, but he is cleared for action. And our main event is going to be a first time ever contest, Kenny Omega, Kyle O'Reilly in the middle of the ring. We'll also see Finn Balor and Adam Cole take on AOP. If AOP win, O'Reilly gets a rematch for the United States title down the road. But introducing next, this man is a former Intercontinental Champion himself. Lost it at SummerSlam. This is Buddy Murphy. He is obviously a former Intercontinental Champion himself. Looking to make it two times.
From Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds.
Obviously, Buddy Murphy lost his Intercontinental title back at the SummerSlam pay-per-view to Edge. Ever since then, has been on a lot of losses lately, looking to take that into a W, go on to face AJ Styles in a huge first-time ever matchup and win the Intercontinental title for a second time in his career. But ladies and gentlemen, speaking of the Battleground pay-per-view, we don't know if Brock Lesnar is in the building quite yet. It was announced on my Instagram that he would be live tonight. And also, I guess Lesnar's not here yet, so I guess we'll hear from that later on. I don't think Lesnar will show up, even though he's supposed to. But Kevin Gram is here, set for action after this contest. I don't know how he's even cleared. Obviously, the huge beatdown he got from Brock Lesnar at the five-year anniversary. We'll have to find that out, who is going to be the last man in this matchup. And oh boy, it's the former Intercontinental Champion himself again. Another former Intercontinental Champion. It's Sami Zayn.
From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
He is a former Intercontinental Champion himself, had a very short reign. Held it from a Mayhem episode all the way up to Ending Wars, and now he's going to try and reclaim that championship. This is going to be a huge four-way. I can just already tell. You got Murphy, you got Zayn, you got Cesaro, you got Gargano. Huge fatal four-way match to kick off this show. The Rock already going out. He's saying new season, better things, I guess, in his own words. You can see Gargano and Buddy Murphy going face-to-face on the outside. This is going to be a wild fatal four-way match, and we are already getting into it right here, right now. Let me know in the Premier chat, who do you got? Who's going to go to Battleground, fight for the Intercontinental title against AJ Styles? Here we go, Gargano ready, Cesaro ready, Buddy Murphy ready, and Sami Zayn is ready. Fatal four-way time, this is going to be, and here we go. Fatal four-way time. Who's gonna go to the Battleground pay-per-view? Oh, going for something. Nope. Suplex. Nope. Bop. There's the counter by Johnny Gargano. Super kick to the skull. Oh, Sami Zayn. Not gonna worry about Sami Zayn. Oh, nope. Went for the counter. Oh, this is looking good so far. There's a swinging neck breaker. Oh, God. Oh, going after the leg is Sammy. Oh, going for a quick cover. Is this going to do it? And no. Huge fatal four-way elbow. This has been so far. Just starting, but it's looking pretty good. What is Sami Zayn doing? Dropping him down. God, that looks horrible. Yeah, going after Cesaro now. Tahita Lo suplex, maybe. Yes, he does. Dropping him right down. Buddy Murphy, cutter! Oh my God, a stunner, whatever you want to call it. Now going after Sammy, suplex, rolling him through. Is that gonna do it? One and no. No, Buddy Murphy. Oh no, breaking it up. Kahita Lo suplex to Murphy, got him there. And now. Hurricane Ron, is that going to do it? He's always right there, though. I mean, what a matchup we've been witnessing already. There's that suplex to Cesaro. Rolling it through. One, you know. Now Sami Zayn going for the kick. Gotta look out, though. Oh, clothesline. Now look at Cesaro go. Slamming him down against the ropes. Buddy Murphy in the corner. It's a roll up. One, two, and no. Super kick. And now holy, oh Jesus. Cesaro got out of the ring super quick, causing him to miss that. And now, oh, Jesus, missing right there. Huge contest. Oh, Jesus. And now going after a downed out Buddy Murphy. Driving him down. Johnny Gargano. Double foot stomp. Uh-oh. Gargano looking to end it early. We know this one. Sunset flip DDT. Oh. Driving him down. No one else is there. Is that going to do it to go to battle? Well, one, two, and no. What a four-way this has already been. Oh, super kick to Zayn. No, Cesaro right there. Off the ropes. Uppercut. Huge uppercut. Step up into Buddy Murphy now. No, counters. Huge neck breaker. Uh-oh, Sammy. Oh my God. He just like wheelbarrowed right onto him. Fell right on top of a down and out Sami Zayn. Going after Cesaro. Huge super kick again. Lifting up a down and out Cesaro now. Up bumping all the super kick, can't get it right into the steps. Let me know in the premiere chat, who do you guys got? Who's gonna go to the Battleground pay-per-view for an Intercontinental Championship match? Oh, Hurricane Rana's huge counters on the outside. Again, running in. Cesaro getting caught. Right into a Gargano escape. Doesn't realize Buddy Murphy's right there. Locking it right in. But Buddy Murphy's right there. He didn't realize it. Now he does. Huge back elbows. Johnny running up. Huge neck breaker. Oh, God. Johnny. Oh, there's a senton. Once again, does not realize that there is Sami Zayn right in the ring. and a kick out. He does now. Went for the super kick. Nope. Sami Zayn through Thunderbomb. Nope. Sami Zayn catching him into a suplex. Gonna go for a quick cover here. One. And no. What a matchup this has been. Huge contest all for that number one contendership. Canis. Super. Nope. Nope. Super kick that time. Close line. And now Cesaro. I think Gargano is going to execute whatever, finish off whatever Cesaro is trying to do. Two. And now Johnny Frog Splash taking out all men. Taking out all men. Huge opportunity. Johnny Gargano locking in a Gargano escape on Murphy. Sami Zayn's right there. Sami Zayn's right there. Is he going to make a tap out before? Oh. Sami Zayn is right there. And now realizing Sami Zayn's right there. Taking advantage. Super kick to Sami. Huge super kick to Sami. Gonna continue. Once again, Cesaro's up. Gargano doesn't realize. Another Gargano escape is executed. And oh, Cesaro. What a huge contest tonight this has been. Going for the cutter. No. Super kick. Executed that perfectly. Oh, got Sami Zayn running right in and off. Huge contest this has been. Back in. Taking down Cesaro. Oh god, everyone's trying to go after each other. Not working out so well. Kahito Losuke's in. Taking down Cesaro. Whatever Gargano has in mind. It's pretty bad for Cesaro because he's going for that huge flip. Oh, got him down. Buddy Murphy's right there. Buddy Murphy's right there. Gargano realizing. Uh-oh, Hurricane Rana driving him down. Uh-oh. And now, oh, clothesline. What a huge matchup this has been. This is only the first matchup of the evening. It's already off to a huge start. There's a neckbreaker. Gargano now trying to work off on Cesaro. Huge elbow, my bad. Oh god. And now, oh, counters. Huge counter. Oh, another counter. Oh, another counter. Huge super kick. No. Off the corner. Uppercut. No. These two men in the ring are like magic. They will not give up. In the corner. There's chop. Super kick. Uh-oh. Use blue thunder bomb. Huge blue thunder bomb by Sami Zayn. Uh-oh. Another Gargano escape, but Cesaro's up. Everyone's getting up by the time this match is... Ah. Another counter. Uh-oh. Taking down Cesaro. Super kick. Super kick to Cesaro, but Sami Zayn's right there to break it up. Oh, counters. Oh. Super kick. Getting Cesaro up. There's a super kick. Getting him up now. Perfect advantage. Everyone's down. Going for that Gargano escape. This time it's going to be effective. While everyone's down on the outside. Johnny Gargano. And he does it! Johnny Gargano is going to the Battleground pay-per-view to face AJ Styles once again, this time for the Intercontinental Championship. What a great matchup that was. Huge near fall right there with the roll-up. Huge uppercut mid-air right there. What a goddamn contest. That was after the huge sunset flip DDT. But Buddy Murphy would kick out. Look at that huge hurricane run on the outside. Huge contest this was. Huge blue thunder bombs. What a match. Johnny Gargano is going to the Battleground pay-per-view to renew a rivalry that we thought ended at Ending Wars. Gargano is number one contender. Welcome back to Fatality, and we're about to await our WWE Champion, Kevin Gram, who I don't even know how he's alive, and oh my god, just look at him.
One fall. Making his way to the ring from Rancho Cucamonga, California,
just look at him.
Weighing in at 276 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Kevin Gram.
Just look at this man, bandaged up. And I know not everyone likes Kevin Gram. I don't either. I like him a bit because, you know, it's just Kevin Gram, legendary. But The Rock is quite an asshole for making Kevin Gram compete at this mental age. And at this, clearly you can see how bruised up he is. But, I mean, business is business. But who is Kevin Gram in action against tonight? We're about to find out. And oh boy, oh boy. This is quite a challenge. This is a first time ever matchup. His opponent tonight is the one and only Ricochet. This is quite an interesting contest.
And his opponent from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds.
Now this is quite an interesting contest, ladies and gentlemen. Kevin Gram versus Ricochet tonight. Oh boy, oh boy. This is definitely the quite interesting of interestingness. Doesn't make any sense. And there's the flip. What a show this has been so far. We learned Gargano will take on AJ Styles on Monday at Battleground for the Intercontinental Championship. That will go down, ladies and gentlemen, at Battleground. But we know Kevin Gram's got an interesting opponent for Battleground in Brock Lesnar, who is supposed to be appearing live tonight. But we still have no word on if he is in the arena or not. But this first time ever contest is underway. It's Kevin Gram. It's Ricochet. Here we go. Oh boy, this is going to be a little bit interesting. Here we go. Call an elbow tie-up. Now Ricochet taking down Kevin Gram. Obviously Kevin Gram is not the same man he was all the way back in last November when he debuted in GM mode. Now he's more buff, more athletic, and obviously a jackass. But that's not going to stop Kevin Gram from still putting on match of the night, match of the year, contenderships. And now, oh my god, huge Pele kick. Taking down Kevin Gram. Also, Kevin Gram vacated his North American title. He never lost the title. He would vacate it and go right after the WWE Championship, which he still holds to this day. Undefeated in successful title defenses and much, much more. Huge suplex. And Kevin Gram, huge clothesline, dominating Ricochet now. Oh. Kevin Gram claims he runs this place, even though I don't very much believe that to some extent, but, I mean, oh god, I mean, he has defeated most of the roster, and I'm not surprised if he adds Ricochet to that level, and I mean, look at the size of Gram, he can do all these things for just his size, and now, uh-oh, oh god, What is Kevin Gram doing? Oh no. We've seen this a few times before. The pile driver onto the outside. Voice crack alert. Oh my goodness. Kevin Gram, even though he's injured a bit, still putting on his best performances. Oh god, Kevin Gram, huge elbow. Oh, right to that bad arm. I'll see Kevin Gram having some bad chest and arm pain, as well as a huge bandage on his head from those steel steps. Another huge clothesline. Who do you guys got in the comments below? I'm also curious if you guys do think that Kevin Gram runs this business or not. I'm pretty sure someone in the name King would definitely agree. Oh god, and there's a DDT. Not saying no names, but he is a king. He is on a different promotion, but either way. Oh my god, and now, Ricochet now. Coming right back up on Kevin Gram. Here we go, here comes Ricochet. His chance to perform here tonight. Oh, Hurricane Rana to the 266 pounder. That is a weird sentence to say, considering this man started nearly under 100 pounds. He gained the muscle, he gained the weight. He is Kevin Flippin' Gram. Ricochet. Oh my god! Huge cutter to Kevin Gram, and now Ricochet. Oh, taking down Gram. What a matchup this has been, even though Glenn is dealing with an injury. This has been quite the contest. Now, oh god, right into it. It's over, the spinning brain buster. Well, Ricochet, you tried. You're about to count your lights to our WWE Champion. Lost and found, you know when this hits, it's over. Slamming him down. 1, 2, and 3. And Ricochet has just been added as another victim to Kevin Gram's victory list. Right here tonight. Look at that huge spinning brainbuster. Huge move. Lost and found. It only takes one to some people. And it only took one for Ricochet.
Here is your winner, Kevin.
And just like that, Kevin Gram is victorious. And oh god, we thought Brock Lesnar wasn't here. He is right there. Oh no, huge suplex to Gram. Brock Lesnar is here and he's going right after Kevin Gram. Oh my god, Brock Lesnar is here. Huge suplex. Brock Lesnar's here. And uh oh, Kevin Gram fighting back. You've got to be joking me. Kevin Gram's fighting back on Brock Lesnar. How is this even happening? No way. The spinning brain buster to Lesnar. Oh god. Gram has bad intentions tonight on ending Brock Lesnar before Monday. And we're about to get a lost and found on the outside. This time, Gram stands tall. We gotta move on. Statement has been made. Holy crap. And it is co-main event time. Here at Fatality, ladies and gentlemen. And I just got the news that at the end of our show, the new Mr. Money in the Bank, Kevin Owens, will appear live. But here comes the returning AOP, who have aligned themselves with Kyle O'Reilly. And tonight are in action against Bullet Club's Finn Balor and United States Champion Adam Cole.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 620 pounds, Akam and Razor A.O.P.
And of course, it will be AOP with Kyle O'Reilly against the whole Bullet Club of Balor, Cole, and Omega in a six-man elimination tag at the Battleground pay-per-view. But tonight's tag match isn't just a tag match. It is a huge one, because if AOP can win, they will earn Kyle O'Reilly his United States Championship rematch against Adam Cole. So that will take place, who knows, let's have to see. That's only if AOP can win, obviously. If not, then Kyle will not get his rematch. This is obviously a preview, also a Battleground, as well as a huge main event between O'Reilly and Omega. But after our main event, you're going to want to stay tuned. Mr. Money in the Bank Kevin Owens will be speaking live in front of all of you before we end off the show tonight. But here comes one half of the Bullet Club in Finn Balor. It was Finn Balor and Kenny Omega who came to the aid of Adam Cole after a huge beatdown at the five-year anniversary. Reuniting Bullet Club just with different members, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be a wild few months. Oh, jeez. Pyro gets me every time. I mean, look at our setup, ladies and gentlemen. It's absolutely incredible. Right here for our co-main event of the evening. Let's get Finn Balor's other partner out here in Adam Cole, the brand new United States champion, Adam Cole. And here he comes with his own Bullet Club outfit as well. Adam Cole, baby! The brand new United States champion.
Representing Undisputed.
Oh, come on, no he's not. Stupid guy.
At 210 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Adam Cole.
I don't know why Greg said representing the Undisputed Era. You must be dumb, Greg, because that group is long gone. But what is not long gone is the Bullet Club. They are set for the tag team action in our co-main event. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be a good one. I'm really liking Adam Cole's new gear, but here we go. It's a little bit of a boom. It was Adam Cole in a huge matchup against Kyle O'Reilly, who won that United States Championship. And oh, we're not done yet. Huge Adam Cole payday. Here we go, a huge co-main event tag match with that United States Championship kinda in the situation. Because if AOP wins, O'Reilly gets his rematch. There's Finn Balor chance. Here we go. It's gonna be Balor starting things off with, I believe, Akam. And here we go. And Balor going right after the attack, trying to take down Akam, but he's not really having that much of, you know. Oh, Sling Blade, there we go, tanking him down a little bit. Oh, sending him out. Going after Rezar, taking him out as well. And off the referee stopping Balor from doing anything. And that's going to cause him to get booted right in the skull. And now Akam taking the advantage. Oh, God. Ah! A little bit of a more badass look of a Murphy's Law in a way. Now, into the corner where Rezar is. And there's a tag into Rezar. He's probably the biggest out of the group. Oh, God. Lifting him up. Double power. Boah! Vicious. And now, Balor saying, nuh-uh. Balor saying, nuh-uh. Not gonna happen tonight. Into the corner, left and left away. Tag into the new United States champion. I'm interested to see what these two men are gonna do. Holy Flippy! Oh my God, Flippy Neckbreaker. That's even a thing. That could do one and no. Obviously, AOP, all former Raw Tag Team Champions when that existed back in 2K18. So they're not, you know, they're familiar with Tag Team Gold. As Adam Cole is taking it to Lazar. Huge neckbreaker. Getting in the face of Akam. And now punch him away. No tag for you, Lazar. Now Adam Cole. See, look at how big these men are. You can't even take them down with right hands. You gotta try more than that. Oh, there's a step up in Z. Ujin Zadili. Now making a tag back in the Finn Balor. Who's now going after Rizal as well. Oh, huge backstabber. Oh God, rest in peace. Here comes Rizal making a tag back in the Akam. Oh, Jesus! Oh my God, this is just a muggling. I don't even know how to say it, but this is just absolutely incredible. Driving down Balor. Is that enough? One, two, and a kick out. It's fair to say AOP and O'Reilly are definitely going to be a strong group, but you can't underestimate the Bullet Club. This is just absolutely a huge mugging. This is absolutely crazy. This is just, oh my God. Balor saying nuh-uh. Sling Blade. And Balor taking him out. Huge tag team matchup in our co-main event. Back into the ring. Finn Balor. Oh, no. Oh, belly to belly. Oh, not allowing it to happen. Finn Balor taking him down with a huge kick. What a tag match this has been. I'm going to keep saying it till you guys get the point. Tag into the corner. Are we doing it again? Nope, we're not. What's this now? Oh, God, huge double axe handle. In a way. Now, still cannot take down the ALP. Oh, my God. Just an absolute mugging. Oh, my goodness gracious. I never thought in a million ways, world, whatever you want to call it, I see AOP being this dominant. Oh my God. To two human beings ever. Oh my goodness. Adam is just lifeless. Another huge boot. Into the corner. Tagging the Razor, and this is not gonna be good. Whatever they are thinking, holy jeepers, oh my God, boot, Tilt-A-War, or whatever you wanna call it, Jesus, oh my God. Absolute mugging, oh my God. I don't like this one bit, Jesus. It's never gonna stop until the AOP are victorious. And, oh my God. Clanking the head of Adam Cole. I've just never seen Adam Cole or Finn Balor get bodied like this ever. Like, this is crazy. Ugh. Heading to the top. He's gonna beat him to it. Finn Balor illegal. Look at him realizing, Balor, huge kick. Balor with a huge kick. Oh, yikes. It's, oh my God, back after the attack. I don't even know how that's legal. Choking Balor out on the ropes. Oh my God! Balor doing the smart thing. Oh God. Oh God, you do not want to be up there. Holy Jesus! What a co-main event this has been, ladies and gentlemen. Been a huge episode tonight. When I say this has been chaotic, I mean it. Oh. Duh. Duh. No, leave Adam Cole alone. Jesus. No, my God. Well, fair to say, Balor on a bad part of town. Oh. Breaking up the count. I'm gonna wait in the ring. Look at him, already knowing it's over. Oh God, wait, no, he's not. There's a pay to. Here comes Balor. Oh, no. Well, clothesline. Uh-oh. That's not good. Adam Cole punching back. Yikes. Oh, jeez. Yikes. Yep, that didn't look good. Well, this is not going to be good for Finn Balor. Because it's over. Gonna go for it. It's over. Yep. There's the clothesline. And well, looks like Kyle O'Reilly has earned himself a U.S. title match. Absolute mugging. AOP dominated that whole contest. And they just got O'Reilly his rematch for the United States Championship. That... I'm speechless. Like I said, I've never seen someone like Finn Balor or Adam Cole get that decimated in my entire life. Like, that was an absolute beating by the AOP. That was insane. Can Kyle O'Reilly beat Kenny Omega? We'll find out. Up next. Main event time, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes the first man, Kyle O'Reilly.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Undisputed Era.
Okay, Greg.
From Vancouver,
that's enough
British
of that.
Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds.
Greg must be on some serious stuff, ladies and gentlemen. But speaking of serious stuff, on the next episode of Fatality, I got the word from The Rock during commercial. You saw it on your screen. It will be Kyle O'Reilly versus Adam Cole for the United States Championship on the next time we come to your way from Fatality. It is the rematch. Adam vs. Kyle 3 takes place on the next Fatality for the United States Championship. I mean, just look at this man. He is angry. He is legitimately angry. He does not have that United States Championship anymore. He's not the same Kyle O'Reilly. But his opponent tonight, I don't even know if he can beat him. It's flipping Kenny Omega. That's going to be a tough task. But ladies and gentlemen, like we said, stay tuned to the end of the show for Kevin Owens. Mr. Money in the Bank will appear live. But here comes Kenny Omega making his GM Mode return. We haven't seen him since March. He signed the GMO contract, and he's here, and he's back. It's Kenny Omega. Representing the Bullet Club. He is here and ready to go. Ah, Jesus.
Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada. Weighing in at 229 pounds, Kenny Omega.
And here comes Kenny Omega. He is Kyle O'Reilly's opponent tonight. He is making his GM mode return. The last time we saw him, he was on the receiving end of a 3v3 elimination tag. But Kenny Omega signed the dotted line for the GMO contract about a month ago. And he made his presence known at 5-year anniversary. Jesus. Some pyro for Kenny Omega. But here we go, a huge first time ever main event. This is going to be a wild one, ladies and gentlemen. It's Kenny Omega. It's Kyle O'Reilly. Here we go. And here we go, starting up with a Kyle tie up. Here we go. Huge first time ever main event tonight. On Fatality. Trying to go for something. Back into it. This time Kenny Omega has the upper hand. Slamming down Kyle. Back and forth. Up. Yeah. Loving this so far. Oh, huge knee. Huge knee. And now Kenny Omega. Powerbomb positioning. No. There's Kyle O'Reilly with a counter. Is that going to do it? No. Let me know in the comments who do you guys got. This is a huge main event match. Previewing the six-man elimination tag on Monday. And now, oh God. Oh, Jesus. Going after the arm. We know Kyle O'Reilly loves the technical work aspect in this business. That's exactly what he is going to bring here tonight to Kenny Omega. Now Kenny with the counter. That's the famous over. Lovely, lovely. Oh God. Kenny is taking it to Kyle O'Reilly tonight. Oh God, bop, bop, bop. Uh-oh, we saw this before. Oh God, that's that knee. We saw that at the SummerSlam pay-per-view. Is that gonna do it to beat Kyle O'Reilly too? And no. Obviously, it was Omega and Graham who had one of the best matches of 2021. And now, oh God, huge slam. One, two, and a kick out. Already off to a good start. Getting his first time of the contest. Can he elbow? No. Missed the elbow. Oh God. And now, oh God, right into an arm bar onto Kenny Omega. Now Omega trying to get out of it. Oh, gets out of it. Bop. Huge right hands. Now it's Omega's turn. Locking in a little bit of a sleeper on O'Reilly. Is that going to make O'Reilly tap out tonight? Huge sleeper locked in. Nope, box stunner. A bit of a wheelbarrow stunner right there. Tried to lock in a submission. Kenny Omega sending O'Reilly out. Oh God. He does not have good intentions. Don't do it. Don't do it. And now, O'Reilly not allowing him to happen. Whatever he was going for, it did not look good. O'Reilly was lucky enough to get out of it. And now Kyle O'Reilly locking in another armbar onto Kenny Omega. Omega gonna tap out. It's locked in pretty tightly. Omega once again getting out of it. Huge punches right to the skull. And I'm sending him right out. Now Omega heading out. You're in this main event contest. Back in the ring. Omega going for it. Nope. Kyle saying nope. Going for the Brain Buster. Going for that. Nope. Not gonna happen. Huge V trigger. And now wait a minute. Omega lifting up O'Reilly. Wait a minute. We're already gonna see it. A one-winged angel. 1, 2. And O'Reilly kicks out at 2. Omega thought he had it right there, and so did I, and so did you at home. No, pop. Oh. And now, oh, flowing out. Oh, God. And now, O'Reilly out to the ring, followed by Omega. Oh, right into the steps. Obviously, Omega barely familiar with AEW. He was barely here in GM mode, so he doesn't have that much experience here in GM mode. But he's trying his best to prove to everyone he can do it. Back in. Kyle O'Reilly. Going for it here. Going for something. No, Omega counters, going for it again. There's the sleeper. Is he gonna make O'Reilly tap out? Sleeper is locked in tight tonight. Nope, not gonna happen. Bop, dropping him down again. Kyle O'Reilly not letting, there's that punch. That punch is what took out. Uh-oh, taunting. Back in the neck. Oh, jeez. Here comes Omega. Oh, bop, super kick. Now Omega going for it. Going for it. Going for it. Dropping him down, Ushiguroshi. And now going for the one-winged angel. Going for it. O'Reilly counters. O'Reilly not going to let it happen. Lifting up Omega. We're going to see it. Brain Buster. There was a Brain Buster. And now O'Reilly going after the leg, twisting it into an ankle lock. Is Omega gonna tap? That is locked in tight. Omega might have to tap out tonight. Getting out of it is Kenny Omega. Bob knee to the skull. A knee to the skull. And now Omega locking in a face cross lock. Cross face on, well, not really, going after the head. Locked in tight. There's the counter. Bop full on. Here we go. Oh, Bop taking him down. Huge spook to the skull and rolling out. And Kyle O'Reilly heading to the top. Kenny Omega down. Bop, huge elbow. Back into the ring. Oh, taking down the head. Kyle O'Reilly now. There's the knee. It's over. Hitting the knee. And now after that knee, gonna lock it in. That's it for Kenny Omega. The DOT, he's never felt something like this. It's locked in. Kyle O'Reilly. Is he gonna do it? And Omega has to tap out. That is 2-0 for Kyle O'Reilly and his crewmates tonight. Made absolutely quick work of Bullet Club. What a match though. Omega tried his hardest. huge fight tonight. Don't go anywhere though. Huge, look at that bop. Because Kevin Owens will be live immediately after this. Look at that huge brain buster.
Here is your winner, Kyle.
Wow.
Kyle
O'Reilly is a madman. Just defeated Kenny Omega. Owens is live next.
Flag, you better retreat. Get out of my way. Call me a god. Call me a king. Get out of my way. You better believe. This is my kingdom. This is my domain. You can't take it from me. The greatest you've ever seen. You'll remember my name. I rise like the red sun. I walk through the flames. You can't handle the heat. The true legend is me. You'll remember my name. This is my kingdom.
Alright, I ain't gonna waste any more of your guys' time. I am Mr. Money in the Bank. The show is about to close. I gotta hurry up and just say that Christian, Kevin Gram, AJ Styles, Adam Cole, Tyler Bate, anyone, you better watch your... Wait. Who the... What? Black Mask!